To solve this equation, we must subtract 4 from both sides to get this plus 4 away from the x. When we do that, these cancel out to 0, and you're left with x equals 3 minus 4, which is a negative 1. Add 4 to both sides. You're doing the opposite. These cancel out. You're left with x equals 7. Add 4 to both sides. These cancel out. You're left with x equals 1. Subtract 4 from both sides. These cancel out. X equals a negative 7.